Jyothika Gopakumar from 8th standard. I am here to make a comparative study of seasons in Kerala and Himachal Pradesh. Season. A season is a division of the year based on changes in weather, ecology, and the number of daylight hours in a given region. In popular culture, seasons are often divided by calendar days irrespective of weather and other deciding factors. On Earth, seasons are the result of Earth's orbit around the Sun and Earth's aerial tilt relative to the ecliptic plane. The seasons we are going to discuss are monsoon, winter, and summer. Monsoon. It states that during the hot subtropical summers, the massive landmass of the Indian peninsula heats up at a different rate than the surrounding seas, resulting in a pressure gradient from south to north. There are three monsoons. Summer monsoon. The summer monsoon is associated with heavy rainfall. It usually happens between April and September. Winter monsoon. The Indian Ocean winter monsoon, which lasts from October to April, is less well known than its rainy summer equivalent. Other monsoon, the Asian Australian monsoon, which includes the Indian Ocean, stretches into the Indian Ocean. The North American monsoon happens once a year, usually in the middle of summer. Monsoon season in Kerala. Monsoon season in Kerala comes twice a year. Southwest monsoon from June to August is the main rainy season, and the northeast monsoon, also known as the retreating monsoon, comes around October. The temperature remains cool in most part of the Kerala. These never interfere with the daily life of the state and always have periods of sunlight in between. The temperature range from maximum of 29 to 23 degrees centigrade. monsoon season in Himachal Pradesh. Mid-June marks the beginning of the monsoon in Himachal Pradesh, and its affair with the rainfall continues till the month of September. The state receives an average rainfall of around 3,400 mm, with temperatures ranging between 14 degrees Celsius and 21 degrees Celsius. Winter. It occurs after autumn and before spring in each year. Winter is caused by the axis of the earth in that hemisphere being oriented away from the sun. Winter season in Kerala. The typical winter season can be experienced in the hill stations of Kerala. Winter in Kerala starts after the state receives the northeast monsoon in November. The temperature rarely rises above 30 degrees Celsius and it barely rains. Winter season in Himachal Pradesh. The season of winter begins in Himachal Pradesh in the month of November and lasts till March. Experiencing snowfall, the state gets covered with a thick blanket of snow during this season, making it an ideal travel destination for snow lovers. The temperature varies between 0 degrees Celsius and 30 degrees Celsius in Himachal Pradesh. Summer. Summer is the hottest of the four temperate seasons, falling after spring and before autumn. At or around the summer solstice, the northeast sunrise and latest sunset occurs. The days are longest and the nights are shortest, with the day length decreasing as the season progresses after the solstice. Summer season in Kerala. Following the winter comes the summer season, which generally starts by the end of February and continues till the end of May. Summer in Kerala is expected by low rainfall, comparatively higher temperature and humid weather. The temperature starts to climb as the end of February approaches. Summer season in Himachal Pradesh. The summer season in Himachal Pradesh starts from April and lasts till June. The climate is pleasant with just a few thunderstorms and pre-monsoon showers cooling down. The weather remains cooler during this time with the temperature ranging between 5 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius. This is a pie chart of season duration in Kerala. This is a pie chart of season duration in Himachal Pradesh. Thank you.
Weather Kerala. Kerala's climate is hot and wet climate. It is really hot in Kerala, but in June to October months there is heavy rainfall. In November to February the climate is extreme cold. In the months March to May, it is really hot in Kerala. Weather Himachal Pradesh. The month of May, June and September have a high chance at precipitation. The warmest month at June with an average maximum temperature at 24 degrees Celsius. The coldest month is January with an average maximum temperature 19 degrees Celsius. July is the most wet month.
climatic conditions of Himachal Pradesh. There is a huge variation in the climatic conditions of Himachal Pradesh due to variation in altitude. The climate varies from hot and subhumid tropical in the southern low tracts, warm and temperate, cold and temperate, and cold glacial and alpine in the northern and eastern high elevated mountain ranges. The main seasons of Himachal Pradesh are summer season, winter season, spring season, monsoon season, and the rainy season. Summer season. Summer here lasts from March to June, and the climate is pleasant with just a few thunderstorms and pre-monsoon showers, cooling down the temperature further. Winter season. The season of winter begins in Himachal Pradesh in the month of November and lasts till March. Experiencing snowfall, the state gets covered with a thick blanket of snow during this season. Snowfall at elevations of nearly 3000 meters is about 3 meters and lasts from December start to March end. Spring season. Spring season starts from mid-February to mid-April. The weather is pleasant and comfortable in the season. Monsoon season. Monsoon in Himachal Pradesh is from July to September. The hills turn a lush green from all sides and Dalhousie gets most of the rain. Although the rain turns the state mesmerizing, there is an increased danger of landslides at this time. Natural disasters in Himachal Pradesh. The heavy rains in July and August cause erosions, floods, and landslides. The district Dharamsala receives highest rainfall of 3,400 mm. Spiti is the driest area of the state. Rainfall below 50 mm. Atmosphere of Himachal Pradesh. Main factors affecting atmosphere are temperature, humidity, and atmospheric pressure. Temperature. The average temperature of Himachal Pradesh is 2909 to 3800 millimeter. The average temperature in the summer months vary from 22 degree to 37 degree Celsius. Humidity. On average, August is most humid and May is the least humid month. Average annual percentage of humidity is 0.0%. The name Himachal means land of snow, while traditionally Himachal was known as a summer destination. Finally, Himachal is known as a destination for all seasons and all reasons.
Kerala is a small strip of land lying at the southwest corner of India. It lies to the north of the equator. Kerala extends over an area of 38,863 square kilometers, which is only 1.03% of the total area of India. Kerala is divided into three geographical regions: highlands, midlands, lowlands. The highlands slope down from the western ghats, also known as the Sahyadri, which rise to an average height of 900 meters, with a number of peaks well over 1,800 meters in height. It is 18,650 square kilometers in area of the accounts for 48% of the total land area of Kerala. This is the area of major plantation like tea, coffee, rubber, and various species. This area is often known producers of many species, especially cardamom, from which it earned its name. Most of the river of Kerala originate from the western Ghats. The midlands lying between the mountains and the lowlands is made up of undulating hills and valleys. It is 16,200 square kilometer in area, that is about 40% of the total land area. This is an area of intensive cultivation, cashew, coconut, arcanut, tapioca, banana and vegetable of different varieties are grown in this area. Lowlands are also known as the coastal area. It covers an area of almost 4,000 square kilometers. It is made up of numerous shallow lagoons known as locally as KLs. River deltas, backwaters and shores of the Arabian Sea, and is essentially a land of coconuts and rice. This area is very fertile and most of the paddy cultivation is all along this area. Kuttanad region of Kerala is one of the very few places in India where cultivation is done below sea level. Climate. Although Kerala lies close to the equator, its proximity with the sea and the presence of the fort like Western Ghats provide it with an equable climate, which varies little from season to season. The temperature varies from 28 degrees to 32 degrees Celsius. Southwest monsoon and retreating monsoon, northeast monsoon are the main rainy seasons. Climatic seasons. The temperature in Kerala normally ranges from 28 degrees to 32 degrees Celsius on the plains, but drops to about 20 degrees Celsius in the highlands. Owing to its diversity in geographical features, the climatic condition in Kerala is diverse. It can be divided into four seasons: winter, summer, southwest monsoon and northeast monsoon. Climate in Kerala. Kerala receives an average rainfall of 180 inches, 3000 millimeters annually. The rainfall amount in the state decreases towards the south with the decrease of height of Western Ghats. The southernmost district of Thiruvananthapuram, where Western Ghats are nearest to the sea coast and its average height is also least in the state, receives minimum amount of rainfall. Kerala would have been a dry land because of the dry winds blowing from the north, but for the Western Ghats, which prevent the wind from entering the land. Temperature rise. Temperature data for 7 IMD stations of Kerala were collected from National Data Center of IMD Pune from 1956 to 2004. 49 years. There was an increase in maximum temperature over Kerala by 0.64 degrees Celsius during the period of 49 years. Increase in minimum temperature was 0.23 degrees Celsius. Overall increase in annual average temperature was 0.44 degrees Celsius. It indicated a clear upward trend in surface air temperature of Kerala. Kerala is a small strip of land lying at the southwest corner of India. It lies to the north of the equator. Kerala extends over an area of 38,863 square kilometers, which is only 1.03% of the total area of India. Kerala is divided into three geographical regions: highlands, midlands, lowlands. The highlands slope down from the Western Ghats, also known as the Sahyadri, which rise to an average height of 900 meter, with a number of peaks well over 1,800 meter in height. It is 18,650 square kilometer in area of the accounts for 48% of the total land area of Kerala. This is the area of major plantation like tea, coffee, rubber and various species. This area is often known producers of money species, especially cardamom, from which it's earned its name. Most of the river of Kerala originate from the Western Ghats. The midlands lying between the mountains and the lowlands is made up of undulating hills and valleys. It is 16,200 square kilometer in area, that is about 40% of the total land area. This is an area of intensive cultivation, cashew, coconut, arecan, arcanut, tapioca, banana and vegetable of different varieties are grown in this area.
Lowlands are also known as the coastal area. It covers an area of almost 4,000 square kilometers. It is made up of numerous shallow lagoons known as locally as KLs. River deltas, backwaters and shores of the Arabian Sea, and is essentially a land of coconuts and rice. This area is very fertile and most of the paddy cultivation is all along this area. Kuttanad region of Kerala is one of the very few places in India where cultivation is done below sea level.
Climate. Although Kerala lies close to the equator, its proximity with the sea and the presence of the fort-like western ghats provide it with an equable climate, which varies little from season to season. The temperature varies from 28 degrees to 32 degrees Celsius. Southwest monsoon and retreating monsoon, northeast monsoon are the main rainy season. Climatic seasons. The temperature in Kerala normally ranges from 28 degrees to 32 degrees Celsius. On the plains, but drops to about 20 degrees Celsius in the highlands. Owing to its diversity in geographical features, the climatic condition in Kerala is diverse. It can be divided into four seasons: winter, summer, southwest monsoon and northeast monsoon. Climate in Kerala. Kerala receives an average rainfall of 180 inches, 3000 millimeters annually. The rainfall amount in the state decreases towards the south with the decrease of height of western ghats. The southernmost district of Thiruvananthapuram, where western ghats are nearest to the sea coast and its average height is also least in the state, receives minimum amount of rainfall. Kerala would have been a dry land because of the dry winds blowing from the north, but for the western ghats which prevent the wind from entering the land. Temperature rise. Temperature data for 7 IMD stations of Kerala were collected from National Data Center of IMD Pune from 1956 to 2004. 49 years. There was an increase in maximum temperature over Kerala by 0.64 degrees Celsius during the period of 49 years. Increase in minimum temperature was 0.23 degrees Celsius. Overall increase in annual average temperature was 0.44 degrees Celsius. It indicated a clear upward trend in surface air temperature of Kerala.
Kerala. Climate of Kerala. Kerala, which lies in the tropic region, is now mostly subjected to the type of humid tropical and wet climate experienced by the most of the Earth's climate rainforest. Meanwhile, its extreme eastern fringes experience a drier tropical wet and a dry climate. Kerala receives an average annual rainfall of 3107 millimeters. Some 7030 crore milli cube of water. This compares to the all India average is 1197 millimeter. Parts of Kerala's lowland may average only 1250 millimeter annual, while cool mountainous eastern highlands of Idukki district, comprising Kerala's wettest region, receives excess of 5,000 millimeters of orographic precipitation annually. Kerala's rains are mostly the result of seasonal monsoons. As a result, Kerala averages some 120 to 140 rainy days per year in summer. Most of Kerala prone to get force winds, stormy surges and torrential downpours, accompanying dangerous cyclones coming in off the Indian Ocean. Kerala's average maximum daily temperature is around 37 degrees Celsius. The minimum is 19.8 degrees Celsius. Thank you.